1999. You have to love it here. It's all underway right now here at Barnes Jewish Hospital. We have Zeke right here. He just got done with his. He didn't scream, so it doesn't sound like it's too bad to get it done. Zeke, you get a shot every year. Why?
I just want to be sure that I don't catch the flu during the wintertime, because you're going in all these public places and stuff and people coughing. I just want to make sure I don't catch the flu.
Absolutely, and that's why a lot of people are out here this morning. Take a walk with me down here. As you can see, it's all getting done here this morning. A lot of people are down here. I'm also joined here with Dr. Alexis as well, because we also got to have the kiddos out here. They have to also make sure that they are also getting vaccinated. Why is that important for the kiddos to get it as well?
Right, so kids can spread infectious diseases like influenza. There's a lot of touching and mingling. They're typically in areas where there's a lot of people, so they can definitely spread it, and they can get sick themselves. Even young, healthy kids can get severely affected with influenza, be hospitalized.
Absolutely. And supported for everyone. We got little candies out here if you need something sweet this morning as well. While you get your flu shot, it's happening at multiple locations across the St. Louis area. Of course, we'll have all that for you in your Fox 2 Now mobile app. But for now, back to you guys in the studio.